Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest. My name is Jimmy Barrera, I'll be your guide today, taking you through the virtual tour of our new office in Branchburg, New Jersey. A little over a month ago, here at Cimquest, we took the next step in our history by moving into a 13,500 square foot facility, thereby solidifying our role as a solution to your company's manufacturing needs. The move is in keeping with our constant desire to stay one step ahead of the changing world we live in. In keeping with this philosophy, you can see our pinball machine, designed with SolidWorks and its parts produced with MasterCam. Speaking of SolidWorks, many of you know that that part of our business was divested, although we were in fact the first reseller of SolidWorks. In addition, if any of you think you can beat our CEO Rob Hassold, I urge you to come down and try, but let me warn you, he is the pinball wizard. If you've stopped by our booth at the numerous trade shows we attend, you might recognize our famous 3D printed bike frame made with Ultium on the Fortis 900. People often ask if the bike can be ridden. It can, because it's printed with sparse fill in the areas of low stress and solid in the areas of high stress. However, it was made more for proof of concept than anything. In here, you'll see one of our two high-tech training rooms fitted with an 84-inch smart board, high-def webcams, and state-of-the-art sound system linking all three of our Cimquest offices as well as anyone else joining in remotely. As recently advertised in our Modern Machine Shop magazine, we'll be using our training room to offer live instruction from expert MasterCam instructors utilizing this leading-edge virtual classroom technology. Not to mention, I'm sure your bosses will enjoy cutting down on the cost of travel and lodging. On the wall here, you'll see a Paul Reed Smith guitar, which was cut using MasterCam. Artists such as Keith Urban and Carlos Santana are just but a few of the artists who use this brand of PRS guitars. The samples you see in the display case were 3D printed or manufactured using MasterCam. The most popular piece is the Lara Croft statue, which was printed in 18 pieces back in 2001 and painted in post-processing. During lunchtime, you'll find some of our Cimquest employees in the dining room to the left. One of the nice features is the large glass window, which allows us to see into the 3D printing showroom, which is our next stop on the tour. If you had a chance to visit our old office, you may remember how our printers were scattered about in different locations. No longer. Our 1,600 square foot 3D printing showroom is the biggest in the Northeast, bar none. Our investment of $2.2 million in 14 printers represents both Stratasys technologies, whether FDM or PolyJet. Our printers range from the desktop machines to the largest production machine, the famous Fortis 900. In addition, starting in the new year, we will also offer a new quoting engine to meet your prototyping needs. Here we see the rooms where our parts are soaked and cleaned of their support materials. As for our prototyping services, many of our customers have concerns regarding their intellectual properties. For this purpose, we have a second cleaning and post-processing room specifically for those with NDAs, ITARs, etc. In the back, here we have an open space that won't be staying open for too long. I mentioned before that Cimquest is always looking to take the next step. We will be adding three new CNC machines, helping us focus just as heavily on subtractive manufacturing as we do additive, to offer a broader range of solutions for your company. Not only will we have these to train operators, but they will also give us a capacity to showcase injection molding, thermal forming, and many other manufacturing processes for producing parts. Our extensive array of consumable inventory helps us provide materials and parts for over 400 customers, often allowing for next day delivery for the majority of the orders. These gigantic towers on our left are our UPS apparatuses, or uninterrupted power supplies, that help keep our operation going in order to help keep yours going as well. This means that when the electricity goes out, they will be here to provide near instant emergency power. Its output is 80 kilowatts, which is almost as powerful as a Tesla car, but not as fast or sexy. As well, we also have a 150 kilowatt per hour natural gas backup generator. Up ahead, you'll see our technician area where our engineering specialists handle the servicing and repairs for our 3D printing customers. At this point of the tour, we can start circling back around again. In the back, we have our famous recording studio where we produce our Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesday videos and series. A few features you might notice when you visit our office is that we decided to go with the low partitions to allow light and communication to flow freely through our office. The glass panels also offer fantastic interaction and collaboration while still allowing privacy. As well, although you can't hear it, we have a sound masking system which creates white noise to wash out those annoying sounds that even we ourselves sometimes occasionally make. Well, we arrived at the conclusion of our tour. As you can see, Cimquest is making significant investments in technologies to better serve our customers' needs. I wish I could disclose everything that we've planned for the next few years. However, stay tuned. More exciting announcements are on their way. Thank you for joining us on this virtual tour of our new office in Branchburg, New Jersey. If you want a more in-depth, personal walkthrough, give us a call. We would love to have you stop by and see the place in person. Hope to see you soon.